Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can update Quantower trading platform to latest version. So here I have opened up the Quantower trading platform. If you go to the top right corner, and if this icon is highlighted like this, then it means that a new version of Quantower is available. What we can do is we can click on this, or if you go to the top left corner and if you click on this Quantower icon, and in the bottom here, instead of about, you will see new version. This also means that new version is available. So we can click on any of this. It will open up this particular window where we can see the current version of Quantower installed and also the new version that is available. And we can see the download option in here. If you click on this, the download will begin. Now this will download the Quantower. We will wait. Now it says Quantower latest version is ready for update. We have to click on this update button now in order to update. Now it will say, you know, it will close the application and launch the new version. We will click on yes. Now the new version of Quantower has been opened. If I go to the top left corner and if I click on this Quantower icon, you know, I can see about here. And if I click on that, you know, we can see that the latest version has been installed and our version is now up to date. So this is how we can update Quantower to its latest version. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next video.